this problem, we're going to introduce a new graph, the combination lock. A combination lock consists of a chain, which are these edges, and the edges of a star, which are the edges in red. So we want to know a function that describes the number of edges given the number of nodes is theta of n log n, or theta of n squared.